we're having 3 days of professional development for ELA and math teachers. We also are having PD for TRTs and administrators. For our teachers, we have guidebook training, having them dig deeper into guidebook lessons, backwards design, planning. For our math, they're looking at the pedagogy and math discourse. For our instructional coaches and our administrators to give them that deeper knowledge in order to bring back to their school campuses.
This year, English teachers in high school got 2 new guidebooks units. And one of the exciting things about it is that we are incorporating more diverse literature, which teachers asked for and students asked for. We're learning is how to give equitable instruction, to let all the students have access to this difficult text, but also the teachers learning how to help every student come up to higher standards.
Our instructional coach team is participating in intensive training with our math curriculum specialist. Our goal is to share the same view so that we can bring a unified message to our schools across grade levels to allow our teachers and help coach them along to dig deeper with their students, to enhance the conceptual discourse that we're looking for in our classrooms, to build a strong foundation in math.
These teachers have dedicated their time, their first few days of summer to continue to learn, so that way they can take that learning throughout the summer to help planning for next year, to strengthen their skills to bring back to their students.